Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And that gets things running. And that's sprayed out wide. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well, that's where he wants it. He's found his man. Oh, real danger here. Osh goes for goal. Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Defenders on the back foot. Forward it goes. Done very well to intervene. This could spill. He's had a goal! It's there!
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Has a hit! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Hoists it forward.
Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0.
And it's played forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And now they can launch a counter. Gets into some space.
Looks to drop one in.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Tries to get it forward quickly. And They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And that's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Hoists it forward. Drives it towards the front. Right through the middle. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. And he's going to... Crossbar comes to the rescue. It's in, and that looks to me very much like an own goal.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one. Forward it goes. Plays it out to the wing. Can he deliver? So who's he picking out? And that's been levered clear. Breaks on here. Oh, good interception. Tries to locate someone up front. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but the score at half-time is 1-1. So we're just settling back into this second half. Tries to get it forward quickly. Decent-looking ball. What a ball this has turned out to be. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Keeper sends it forward. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Hoists it forward. Looks to bypass the midfield. Has he found his man? And the counter is on. Finds himself eased off the ball. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Goes direct to the front line. And it's played forward. Has he picked him out? Shoots! And the ball's come out! That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. gets it upfield. That's offside. Yes, it is.
That looks a good ball.
Well played, he saw that coming. Needed a better pass there. Has a look and plays it in. He's got away. Shot a goal! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Wigan making consecutive changes here. So we have a double substitution going on here. Gets it back. Tries to get it forward quickly. Nicely controlled.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's left his man. He's gone for it. Sticks it away. Into the lead once more. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
That's just top-notch. Showed exactly why he follows it up every time. Keeper struggles to hold on to it. Ball breaks kindly. He's always about.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Oh, this is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or, dare I say, throw it away now.
It's wrestled off the ball. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. A real chance to break. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Cuts it out. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. He's had that put and the shot! And time is up. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. To summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, it was engaging, if not an edge of your seat encounter, and importantly, it offered the right result.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.